video showing a dramatic chase through the streets of New York City. The officer involved not in a car or on foot, but rather on horseback. In fact, look at this. You can see him here talking to a suspected thief. The man takes off running.
Wow.
The pursuit begins. You can see the horse maneuvering through oncoming traffic as it runs down the street. This all happened near Times Square, to give you some perspective. The entire chase lasted a little over 20 seconds. The suspect is finally grabbed by other officers on foot. He was charged with robbery and criminal possession of a weapon.
Like an episode of Yellowstone.
My goodness. But you know what? I guess if you're in a car, you just can't keep up with
traffic. Not in traffic, no.
Or the horse.
The only way to go in New York City, as far as